Hey everybody, and welcome to an Is It Epiphany video for channelfireball.com. I'm going to be doing one with the Czech Is It Epiphany deck that Andrei Strasky and Stanislav Sifka played at the World Championship. It's a pretty strong deck, I'm sure if you're familiar at all with Standard. You know that the deck is based around Auron's Epiphany, like a lot of the decks. And Galvanic Iteration, which you can use to cast multiple copies of Auron's Epiphany in the same turn, chain that into more, and often just defeat the opponent from a very high life total. This is a keep. I'm going to play just Jawari Disruption as a land because we want to play this pathway as a red anyways. And we have Divide by Zero to buy us some time. We might be getting Duress here. They definitely have a one mana card. Could take Divide by Zero, they could take Auron's Epiphany. I'm gonna play this land because I'm not exactly sure how I want to play the pathway because we drew the Memory Deluge. So if we draw a red, we may want to play it as a blue, though we're likely to play it as a red. I could have just played it. It's a little bit annoying because we know we won't be able to play this next turn, but because they're playing what looks like a Dimir control deck, I think it's somewhat likely that we wouldn't have wanted to cast it anyway. Just going to use this as mana fixing. They could cast an instant, like maybe their own Memory Deluge, but if they do that, then we get to untap and play the Windfall, so it's not exactly the end of the world. Alright, so now we just need another mana, and we can play Iteration Windfall, which is pretty good. We also want to get up to 7. Duress. Guess I'll play Divide by Zero. They could maybe counter it. I don't really care so much if they counter it. They do need another black to cast it again this turn. I'm just going to play this and draw 4. So I'll play this as a land first, just so they can't maybe somehow shut off the teachings. Okay, it's fine. They could be playing like a blue-black deck with Leer, maybe. Probably I'll go for the Deluge here. Maybe I'll cast Iteration out of the graveyard. Actually, I'll do this. And then I'll play the Windfall, discarding the other Iteration. Celestis, okay. Don't want to play Windfall. I think I will. I mean, I think I'll just do the same thing. All right, not bad. We have a lot of mana. And now we have 2 counters. Sure. So we can test of talents their duress because they have so many. Have to play the Fading Hope though. Thankfully, Arena's here to remind me. Just play this. We find an epiphany, we almost certainly just win the game. So we get three more turns. We're gonna have five flat. We only need two turns, I guess, because of our land. All right, so they're going for a discard heavy deck. Let's have the dragons. I think an extra land is fine. The counters. Probably want the eggs. Want a couple Fading Hopes. I think they had that 4/5. I honestly didn't do a good job of looking through their deck. I think I don't mind cutting a windfall against decks with counters. I'll try this. Probably don't take out a divide by zero. That card's really good. For any way I want to cut two windfalls, maybe I'll cut one galvanic. Yeah, that makes some sense to me against the duress deck. If you don't want to be left with just those in your hand. This hand's okay. Duress on Deluge is maybe not great for us. Guess I'll play Mountain. If I just want to be able to use this if they play the Hermit. Guess we'll hide this. We both have a Field of Ruin in play. If they want a Field of Ruin, all the Storm Giants, it's fine. Should go get an island. May have needed a swamp for their black, I guess. Maybe I should have considered not for telling this and trying to test the talents if they play a duress, but. No, I shouldn't do that, should I? Forgot what that card did. Does it have menace? No. I'm going to discard the land. So Lear doesn't do anything right now. This is going to go to their hand. What do I want? I think I'll take this weirdly though. It's not may not be good right away. Sure. These are good. I don't have much against the creatures, but other cards don't do that much. Maybe I should have played an extra island. Let me attack. It's a little strange. Beginning of your upkeep. Okay. Terrace. I should probably cast this. They could have maybe used to put the Geist into play first. So that I couldn't counter it. I didn't really want to sack my treasures, but I mean the Geist is just gonna sit and play anyway, so. If we draw a land, we can play Hermit into our dragon. Maybe I'll just smash the Geist and play a Hermit. Could also, it's aggressive. Maybe I should play the Hermit and then play the Dragon. I can just counter. Oh, I can't counter it because of the other Geist. Okay. I
do this.
I guess I could just bounce it. That doesn't even seem that good. I'm gonna just play creatures in a land. Play a creature in a land. Just gonna take the five. I might play divide by zero at end of turn. No, probably unexpected windfall if they do nothing. Okay. Sure. Maybe I should just divide by zero. This 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I guess if I do that, I could just play. I'll do that. I can just play Mascot Exhibition. They can bounce the flyer. If they play an island, they can bounce two things, but they can't get through. They can't get this through. Sure. One, two, three, four. If I draw a land, I think I can just kill the two untapped creatures and attack for 10. Nope, that'll kill me. Don't want to do that. Guess I can just leave back the 2/1. I think it's fine. Because they don't have, there's no chance that they can attack and get through this without spending their mana. What am I gonna discard? I guess unexpected. Oh, I don't have Shatterskull Smashing anymore. Sorry. I'm out of it. Okay. This gives me 1, 2, 3. I think I'll play the dragon. Attack. I'll play Memory Deluge. Okay. Probably just block. So can I flip this egg? Yo, yeah, definitely, because treasures from the windfall are worth so much. So I take this, I play it with the treasure. All right, seems like we're in a good position. We have two blockers, so they can't get two creatures that through it. Yeah, wasn't a bad game. If you're interested in reading about this deck, we have a deck guide on it, and there's a deep dive going up soon if it's not already. So if you head on over to CFB Pro, you can check it out there, and we'd appreciate it.